dietary fiber, which many of us may know as roughage. It is a plant-based nutrient that passes through the intestinal tract relatively intact, and on its journey, it does a lot of good for the body. So Amy, tell us about this and why this is a good thing that we should be getting in our diets.
Yeah, what I would tell you is that fiber is mainly known for the function that you just described, moving things through our digestive tract and ultimately helping us to stay regular. So that's kind of its claim to fame, but just know that it has so many other functions, and I've often termed it the fiber factor. One, because we're missing it and we need more of it, and two, because of all the amazing benefits that it does. What I would tell you is that yes, it helps to create a bulkier stool and help move things through, so ultimately leading to helping avoid constipation. Two, it helps to lower cholesterol, our very topic today, in helping to improve our heart health. Huge and critical. The next thing that it can also do is help lower blood pressure, right? Which is another benefit within heart health.
Sure.
It also doubles as an agent where, because you don't digest it, in people with diabetes, it helps control these blood sugar levels. So instead of a straight spike up, it's just steady and controlled, because ultimately you're not absorbing it, which that's a benefit. It's been shown in some studies to also help with weight maintenance and or weight loss. Well, why would that be of benefit? Listen, fiber takes longer to eat, right? And it keeps us fuller longer. So we're not sure what's going on, whether it is that you're eating less overall, or actually that then, you know, it's delaying the time. And so now you have less consumption overall throughout the day. Lots of different reasons and theories, but again, ultimately it can lead to weight maintenance and or loss. And then the last component is that it can actually help with different cancers. And so again, it all comes back to, yes, regularity, but keep in mind all these other functions, because it's like this powerhouse.